we scientists shove the clock of progress forward.
Hey, Professor, won't the clock fall off the shelf if you do that?